Prakash, you are one of the first journalists to be involved with the RTI Act in Goa.
Yeah.
Since its framing stage.
Yeah.
Protesting the secretariat and all that.
Yeah.
How do you feel it has evolved over the years? Whether it's being used by journalists, not being used?
No, if you are asking me about use by journalists, I would say that not much use is being made by journalists. But people, if you ask me, yes.
Yeah.
I find people have been using a lot. Especially I come to know because I am associated with stories regarding this commissioner of right to information, Goa.
Yeah.
I have interviewed him earlier also, and I find that lot of people have been going to that process of appeals and all that.
Yeah, yeah,
so you
yeah,
come
yeah.
to know how much yeah. use the people have been doing.
Some of this enters the press also, some of these stories, but journalists themselves, suo motu, are not using it
yeah.
for themselves. Why?
One of the reason is that still in Goa,
yeah.
Journalists, when they approach bureaucrats and all, there is a, still there is a process where you get the information.
Yeah.
And the mentality of the bureaucracy itself, as far as the act is concerned, is very funny.
Yeah.
That they, the whole thing is that you come through right to information. When somebody says, a bureaucrat tells a journalist,
yeah.
the whole concept is he wants to delay the information.
I see.
And he is going to take the shelter of that 30 days. Period.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nowhere in the act says that you have to delay the information. You have to give the earliest, the better. But the whole, this is taken to that. That is the
yeah.
problem.
When the law was first being passed in Goa,
yeah.
Goa Right to Information
yeah.
Act, there were fears that it would be misused against journalists.
Yeah.
But after those two clauses were dropped, the law
yeah.
was quite effective.
Yes, law was quite effective.
Yeah.
And I can say that Goa Act, we had taken pain to ensure that lot of
yeah.
things go like,
yeah.
Anywhere where government in the private sector also cooperate in the corporate sector also where government has a stake
yeah.
that information should be made available. That thing we had insisted upon in Goa.
So it was in some way stronger than
it
the
was stronger
than the National Act.
Yeah.
But the implementation of the National Act seems to be stronger because along the years the Goa Act slipped into disuse and abuse, no?
It was
agree?
Not disuse and abuse, but not much use because, see, what I find even at the national level,
yeah.
there should
yeah.
be a campaign, sustained campaign
yeah. Yeah.
for use of the act.
Yeah.
People should realize why it is important, how
yeah.
it is important.
Yeah.
And wherever, if you have seen, wherever people, see, the poor people where they have made use of the act, for wherever these NGOs and all have propagated,
yeah.
they use among the poor people. Where issues of their livelihood are concerned, like the wages, and then ration,
yeah.
there the implementation has become more effective. And in Goa, these things are not very much.
I see. The concerns are more middle class.
More middle class. That
I
is
see.
Why I feel that impact has not been.
And the Goa Act also, the appeal structure was a bit of a problem with the administrative tribunal and all, which wasn't working, no, as compared
absolutely
to.
Absolutely correct. It was, had not evolved at all in
yeah.
that sense.
Or it was subverted after some years or?
It was in the sense it had not evolved,
yeah,
I can
yeah,
tell
yeah.
you, because there was no systemic thing in place.
If the media is to use it more, what do you think are essential for it?
I think it will, if media starts using it more, it will give more strength to the people also to realize that it can be used, you know.
What do you suggest the media should do to make it more useful or more visible?
It will depend on the quality of journalism, I would say, because in-depth, if you want to probe something,
yeah.
I think it should be used. Otherwise, we will go through this right to information. This should be the feeling created among the bureaucracy and everywhere, you know.
To push for transparency.
Push for transparency.
Thanks.